This lamb brought behind him grand hydropower now. So
this is the road that goes down to the hydropower. So at the moment we have put off the power because there is no use for the power over the day. So we used to put the power on at 6 and around 6 in the morning we put it off.
So okay, this lamb, we were around lamb. Time to be water lap, no water will flow through the dish lamb. Bumber on the cello dish pipe, a dam, and go pull up on our thing clap now. Okay, bumble up the table in Tamlo, lost power now. Okay, water will run ground of a spinning table in Tamlo now. Power, we have a water spinning table in a power machine on number.
Okay, this is the drainage which is made of gutter. Starts from the dam all the way down. Then the water is stored up in a tank over there, and then when it swells up, it gradually runs into the main pipe into the generator set, and then it turns the turbine. That's the dam over there, and when we start blocking the main, I mean the course of the river, it stores up, and when it's stored up there, it flows through the main pipe. It comes and stores in and it goes on. So the dam is not large, it is small, but they are planning that they will probably build a bigger dam. We're going to gradually raise this one down, and at the same time we're going to open the one through which the water will be running through to the generator shed. Otherwise, when we start blocking the main course of the river, the water will swell up and then it will pour out. So the process of doing is gradually raising this one down, and at the same time we're going to raise the one up.
What I'm going to start the school up now when it was in that. First drum we water ba kam pull up me so I'm can water can store there and I'm saying na water I'm can be any straight pipe me gura tam.
So this is the first thing where the water is stored. These are the process which was done in a way to remove any stones and pebbles that the river carries along so that it will not run to the turbine and I mean it will cause the damage. So the pipe is set in such a way that the water will run from a long distance and it will go in momentum. And then it starts, as soon as it starts up in the last tank, where it starts up there, and then it will, from there, it will run straight into the generator set where it will turn the turbine to generate power.
No, this lamb, last thing we have, water can pull up lamb, behind the water pull up lamb, stop now, but I can go and lap now, but I know, but water will run through. So one thing, people are blocking a mill, put a strainer.
This is the final tank where the water is stored, and then it is built in old, but they divided up into two sections, and they use this wires to separate them into two sections, so that when it fills up on that, it continues on flowing into the other section, and then as well they put this wire as strainer to remove any leaks that will block or that will ghost in with the water into the generator set.
So okay, now we're going to sell house power now. We need to look for power.
So we go into the power set and see what's in there. Water runs through, and as you can see that the turbine is not that turning. Why? Because we have stopped the water from turning the turbine. So it's the same as the switch board. Wherever, I mean, the, everything is, they're all put off. So as soon as it turns on the turbine, and then it's gonna put on the switch.
So now water. Then water on it and switch them on it from the little meter.
So as soon as the water runs, you can see on the meter that it's raised, right?
Light them no go out, no station here. No go.
So the main switch to that, I mean the power, just the supply to the station has not been put on, so there isn't any power yet up in the station.
So I'm going to go up on the switch. So now I'm light them. So power I'm go to station now.
The power is now supplied to the station.
Turbine numbers, time you go up in one of them. I'm this time must stop and stop. But time, look, turning turbine again, some power out, look. Alternator, I'm going to turn him this time. Turn him this time, I'm about. Sometimes spin it, I'm going to be spinning inside, look, I'm going to be. This time, I'm producing power, go to switch. I'm going to be on him switch, lap, no. Power time, power gone, now, I'm going to adjust it, look. So, give more light, some, make it bright light, look.
So, that. I see this, that main turbine is connected to the generator which is sitting over there, and then as soon as we gradually started turning on, the water runs through and turns the turbine. At the same time, the turbine then turns the generator, and the current runs through and then goes through the main switch board. And then as soon as you put on the switch, the power is then get on the station.